And welcome back to Dr. Noah's YouTube update. And as we talked about the first in the series of natural type of things in terms of nuclear fallout, here in the Canadian Medical Journal back in 1966, we talked about the McGill University study and showing that basically sodium alginate, which is a compound that's in seaweed, mostly the highest percentages in kelp, in this study here, which was kind of exciting, is as the doctor, who's only an MD, PhD, stated that 87% of the radioactive isotope strontium-90 could be absorbed and prevented from coming into the body. It was used in other species, so if you have little kitties and doggies, they can also be helped, because guess what? Radioactive isotopes kill little kitties and doggies too. So you might want to think about putting that in their food there. It's great. The other thing that was kind of interesting, which I enjoyed here, was alginate administration. This is a quote from him. Administration is an effective and simple method of reducing the health hazards of radioactive strontium. So that's it. It's simple. It's not very expensive. As we will talk a little bit later on, seaweed and sea vegetables are very, very powerful, actually, in the nutraceutical realm and natural medicine. It's really the up-and-coming miracle foods in terms of preventing all types of chronic diseases. So keep up to date. It's always nice to have science. And check back with you soon. Take care.